Welcome to part two of Hannah and Elijah's morning routine. So I hope you like this video. So in the last video, I stopped on getting Hannah changed, so let's finish that. If you didn't watch the last video, please watch it. And please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and comment down below. Who out of my reruns is your favourite? Thank you. Okay, so if you didn't watch my last video, the outfit I chose for her was this with this little skirt. And this bow with this dummy. So yeah, when Elijah gets home, I will be dressing him in probably like I'm not sure, because we have loads of girls and boys outfits, mainly girls, so I'm not quite sure, because Elijah is the oldest. He looks just like Thomas, just like him. He's normally really happy when he gets home from my friend's house, because I call my friend his auntie. So when he gets home from his auntie's house, he's normally really happy, because they normally go out to like fairs and stuff, because where she lives there's lots of fairs. And so I'm just putting on Hannah's little, really cute skirt. I'm trying to put it on her without it being too small, because she is so chubby. She's a chubby baby. So there we go. She looks really, really, really cute. Just need to put something under there. Like maybe I'll clip this. And then, so I'm just gonna clip the patchy bit up with a hair clip. So I'll see you guys once I've done that. Well, I'm doing that anyway. So it's quite hard sometimes to clip that bit up, because you have to try and be careful not to get the cloth body. So yeah, you have to try and clip those two bits together. There we go. There we go, she looks so adorable in that little outfit. I love that outfit on her. Now let's add the accessories, which are her dummy and her bow. So let's get them. Put her little bow in first. I'm just going to brush her hair a second. Put it in, put her parting. Brush the back a bit. Do her parting. There we go. Now I've done her hair, I'm going to put in this really cute little bow. Adorable, like I thought. Now for the dummy. Amazing, of course. I love this little outfit on her. And yeah, so the clip fell down. I am going to take Jessica and Aunt Charles's because Jessica is getting really small on her, sadly. And so, yeah. I can't put it on, but I will put it on one of my other babies. So, the trousers I chose were the ones she was wearing earlier because she likes wearing these. And so, yeah. That would still look like a cute little outfit. There we go. Put on her trousers and yeah. And then after that, it will be the end of part two and I'll do part three. I think there'll be about 5 parts of this. But bye, see you in part 3.